Yeah, how?
Comics Plus, what is going on? My name is Akasan. I hope you're doing well. Hope you're doing swell. We are back for some Disney love, baby. Are you ready? Come on in. It's time for Secret Invasion. Yes, focus. Focus on me. Tell me all your secrets. It's a secret invasion. Sorry. I don't know what I was trying to do there, but you can figure it out. So, interesting enough, I don't really see as many people hype for this, but I'm actually I'm looking forward to this story, the show, mainly because a lot of British actors that I enjoy seeing in other projects are in this movie, in this show. So the woman from The Crown, Khaleesi, I don't know if she's a British actor or not, but yeah. I think Martin Short is in it. Not Martin Short. Is that his name? You know, the Watson. We have a lot of people. Maria Hill's gonna be in it, you know, and of course Samuel L. Jackson. So, Robin. So, I'm looking forward to it, and I'm down with it. I know that the producers are said don't go read the Secret Invasion comic because it has nothing to do with it, which worries some people. But I'm like, what did you explain? I get confused. I get surprised that people are surprised that the stories have nothing to do with the comics. That like at this point, so many of them, it was kind of obvious to tell, right? But I don't know. I get it. Secret Invasion was a pretty cool story though in the comics, so. But I kind of expected them that they're going to be doing their own thing because there's no way you can do it without Spider-Man, Wolverine, all those other dudes. So the comic version of it is much bigger and crazier. Anyways, let's get into it, guys, because I'm still in the middle of going to night school, so it's a little hard. So this might come out a little later than you guys expect, 53 minutes, but we'll try to mix this special, okay? Full reaction is available on Patreon. It has been a while since we have gone this far, but gotta pop me up here, get the headphones going, and get going. Your latest reaction to the season premiere of The Secret Invasion. Oh, my voice is back. Starts now. Let's go.
What if?
What if?
Closest to us. Chaos.
It's a ladder.
Only the beginning. Not people. Skrulls.
Skrulls.
All these groups.
He looks familiar.
This is the one that sets the world on fire.
An iPad? Is it a Steam Deck? He is shook, though. Something's really got him.
And I'll give the information to Fury, okay?
Is that not... That's not... Oh, shit. That wasn't... Shit. That track lighting, though. But dude, this music is great. The feel, the tension. Is this really a Marvel Disney Plus show? Wow.
Here's one of you.
Nah, he's...
Okay. A good way to start. I got chills. Beautiful intro, honestly. Looks like first contact. Funny. No patch? No eye patch, Nick? What's that? Looks like a Final Fantasy crystal. Samuel Jackson just loves these roles. We were talking about how Russell Crowe is just takes every role where he doesn't have to work out. Samuel Jackson's starting to look the same here. Oh my. Creepy, creepy. Sucking face here. Yeah, right. Nick Fury, you in a simulation.
Okay, go ahead. Take the hood.
Paul Rose.
Ah,
love ya.
Hoping for a command performance of Old Man River.
The Queen. Who are you? Sonya. Red Sonya.
Thanks.
Is that Amelia? Yep, there she is. Khaleesi. So is Emilia the Skrull Queen? Possibly.
Welcome to New Skrullus.
New Skrullus. Interesting. So there's kind of like an asylum or something? Or not asylum, a amnesty? Asylum, yeah, I guess. Wow, because radiation doesn't. Wow. Do we get some in Fukushima Daiichi? Sorry, I know only Japanese travelers know that one. All right. I wonder what's up with her, dude. Wow. Wow. So this is a human prisoners. They're keeping to extract information and all the other stuff. Kind of similar to what Spider-Woman was going through.
What's your name?
She goes into hunting mode.
I'm considered good looking. It's my kind.
Well, I know a bunch of good looking squirrels. You ain't one.
Okay,
of
all right, guys.
Say we visit. That's good. There's Gravis. I feel like I've seen him in a Black Mirror episode or something. Understanding the human mind. Lots of sugar, baby. I do like the pacing for this kind of show, and I like the way it's shot. I wonder what the budget is on each episode, because it doesn't look cheap at all. I feel like I really need to rewatch Captain Marvel again, because I only really remember Talos because of he showed up a few more times in the Avengers movies. I mean, he did come. We haven't really explored where he's been other than in Saber, right? Since he got blipped. So who is this kid again? Which one was he in Captain Marvel? So they're brother and sister, right? I honestly don't remember Talos's kids in Captain Marvel. Wow. Oh shit. Wow, that's fucked up. Even the way he said it, we knew something was off. He was just like, yo, wait, did they literally just kill off Agent Hill for this? For this? Really? Really? Wow, after all that, we've had her since the beginning, man. We've had her since the Avengers, and that's it. She better come back, dude. Oh, that is. Well, there you have it, folks. That's the latest episode. That is the premiere episode of Secret Invasion. I guess if they wanted to bring it up a notch, that's the way they were gonna do it, right? They took Maria Hill out the game here. I'm very mixed on that. I'm very mixed on that because I'm kind of like, well, on one hand, you know, I don't want to see her after all that time, all the time she's been in the MCU. I'd rather that not be the way she's going to be gone. You know what I'm saying? Here, let's see if we can get a nice green-blue color. Secret Invasion. I hope that's not it for her. And I hope that's not a one-and-done thing with her because she's been around for so long. I hope she didn't get taken out just like that. Like that, right? That'll be so annoying if that is the case, though. But at the same time, I also know if they want to get some sort of story to stick, right? If they really want to have us invested in this, maybe we need something like that dramatic to happen. Because, you know, you can't take out Nick Fury yet. You can't take out Talos, I guess. Amelia Hill, Amelia Clark, if they took her out, maybe. But all right, well, now the table has been set, the lines have been drawn, and now we're gonna find out more. I do think I think I need to have some kind of a breakdown on because I was assuming Talos's kid is the young black skinned dude plus Gaia, right? But maybe not, maybe. They probably explained it early on again, but I just remember that Talos, I don't know if he was in the other movies, but he now he's the leader, right, of this rebellion, mad about the whole displacement thing and what have you not. But I do wish if they had kind of explained a little bit more. in other movies if we had sort of a lead up to this faction being split, because honestly, we really haven't seen much Skrull involvement since Captain Marvel, right? So that's my only sort of small critique about that all. Anyways, that's it. We'll see what's up with the next episode. What did you guys think for a premiere? I know it's gonna be slow. It definitely looks like it's gonna be a slow thing, but I'm honestly kind of getting Andor vibes a little bit, like in a way, like Andor, where it's gonna just be a slow burn, but it may not, I don't think it'll necessarily pay off on a big scale, and I don't know if it's actually gonna be like huge reactionable content, but you know, I like it. It's good to have some sort of content on the MCU for now, just to fill in, you know, the gaps, right? That's my guess. That's my thought, at least, all right? Till next time, guys. I'll see you in the next one. Full reaction available on Patreon. You know how that goes, and I'll talk to you then. Take care of yourselves. Peace.